Back. Okay. That's the wrong controller. Okay, let's see. Okay, it has to be over here, though, right? Merritt, where are you looking, man? Move the glowing blue rock. Well, I'm not gonna lie to y'all. I don't see a glowing blue rock. Do you see a glowing blue rock? What glowing blue rock? This, I think, stuck? Let's do this another way because I can't find it. Okay. Ow.
Let's go before more imps arrive.
We'll need to get to the upper level. Are you?
I picked up an ascension cable. See anything I can latch onto?
It was broken. I knew it.
I thought you were off traveling the galaxy. What are you doing on Jedha?
Jedha is part of the galaxy now.
Good to know.
I visit here from time to time. When I heard the Mantis was arriving, I offered to guide you.
Looks like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here.
We must get to the other side. Yes, that could work. Good. We should hurry, Cal. A storm. Stormtroopers. We should circle around and ambush them from above.
I like the sound of that.
How do you know? Pretty banged up one. There are reports of hostiles in the area. Should we send out another scouting party?
We're stretched thin as it is.
We need to take them down before more arrive.
Just like that time on Nar Shaddaa.
Precisely. I'll follow your lead.
That's a first.
That is all of them.
They will pay for this.
You okay?
Of course. Unlike my speeder. Even if the storm subsided, Seer is too far to reach on foot. What are you thinking?
Might be able to hitch a ride.
All right. Follow me. You haven't learned to...
There. See it?
I do. Lost your edge. BD seems a step slow. Learn to take a joke, droid. Through here. Not stuck, are you? Sith spit. The way is blocked.
Watch out!
Are you trying to kill me?
Sorry, I thought.
It's all right, Cal. Stand back. I will fix this.
What are you doing?
Restoring the pattern you ruined for chaos.
Incredible. That looked exhausting. You need a break?
The storm is coming. I will rest when we arrive at Seer's base.
Where did you learn that?
Dathomir.
You went home?
Yes. My sisters are gone, but their wisdom remains. Ah, the Spamals.
They stopped at an oasis. Getting closer.
Creature is gone, but it will return.
We
We should never have made this journey.
May the Jedi protect us.
When you're ready. I really liked that speeder.
Maybe someone at Sears base would know what to make of this.
Jedi.
Marin, you got it?
Of course. I'll meet you on the other side. That is not the way to Sears base.
Just want to check it out real quick.
I will stay here. Did you find something?
Yeah. You should try taking detours more often.
I traveled all over the galaxy. Remember?
How could I forget? Stim, please, buddy. What is it, buddy? Scared of you.
I know. They have taken to calling me the Desert Ghost.
Desert Ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
Maybe someone at Sears base would know what to make of this. It must have taken lifetimes to build this place. Now the people who built it are gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my travels.
Up. those look like Jedi.
Seer says Jedi was once home to many who revered your kind. Perhaps they were.
My kind. Know who this was?
I don't, but Seer might. BD, does he look like Cal? Danger nearby. You always love to climb.
Comes in handy.
If that was a joke, I hope you fall. You fought well.
What'd you find?
A Skryton lair.
But where's the Skryton? We'll take him down together. Okay. Storm's getting closer.
We will shelter in Seer's base. It is hidden from the Empire.
Side.
Pass me one, BD. I need help, bud.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Did it kick me out because it knows I was in the right? Suppose while it loads, I can get this water.
Hey, BD.
On your word, you can not escape. You will break.
Fine, BD. Help me out?
Must I?
Thanks.
Seer would be disappointed if I left you to die in the desert.
The Spammel.
You really think you can tame one?
Worth a shot.
saved. Now we have the strength to reach the crossing.
May the Jedi watch over us.
Are you tired?
Just taking things in.
I wonder what Spamels eat. What do you eat, Beast?
A hand?
Thank you. But I can manage. That's right.
Is the base far?
Not with our new friend. And now we have time to catch up.
No kidding. It's been years. You must have seen the entire galaxy.
Almost.
How was it?
Amazing. The sinking city of Karatao. The Prasaya Cliffs. This galaxy suffers. But there is still beauty.
Any run-ins with the Empire?
Yes. These are dark times. I helped those I could.
I'm just glad you're all right.
You as well. Wherever I went, you were never far from my thoughts.
I've never seen a storm like that.
It's hard to tell how long one will last.
Let's not wait to find out.
My thoughts exactly. You've avoided Seer for years. Why visit her now?
I need her help. We're looking for something connected to the Order.
Interesting. Are you still upset with us for leaving?
I didn't see it coming, Maren. All of us. Going our separate ways.
I understand, Cal. But we had our reasons. Spamel friend. Can you go any faster? We have to hurry. Faster!
Come!
Ouch.
Can't be.
The Spammel must have found shelter. This way.
Kate, the Spammel saved us.
So we can forgive it for leaving us to die.
Agreed. should be set for the night.
Sit. Tell me what adventures you and BD have had since we last saw each other.
All right. Same as always. Fighting the Empire, helping out where we can. Not staying in one place too long. And, I think we might have found something special. A place where the Empire can't find us. But it would mean leaving the fight. And the fight is all I know.
Cal. Look into the fire. It will warm you. Keep you company. On dark, lonesome nights, yes? But left unchecked, it will consume everything in its path. Until there is only ash. But on a cold night, like tonight, a warm fire is perfect. And the company is not so bad either.
I missed you, Marin.
And I you. I had to leave, Cal. In order to see the galaxy on my own terms.
What'd you find?
Myself. Reflected in all the places and people I encountered. Dathomir will always be my home, but it does not need to define me.
I never understood why you left. But sitting here now, it's clear you made the right choice.
You missed a spot.
Morning.
The weather has cleared. Let's go. This way. The base is not far now.
Need to center myself.
Thank you.
Heads up, BD. Well, we survived our first storm together.
Yes, we did.
I'm glad we got to see each other again. How long are you staying on Jeddah?
I don't know. But I am excited to see Breeze. How is he today?
Not bad. He opened up a cantina. Pailoon Saloon.
He named it after his great-grandmother.
Nothing's more important to Breeze than family.
Good to see you again.
Master Cordova. It's an honor. I never thought I'd meet you in person.
The honor is mine, Count. Seer's told me everything. You have demonstrated great bravery and wisdom in the face of overwhelming adversity. You chose well. Well, I wouldn't go that far.
The Empire has claimed the ruins. We'll have to find another rendezvous point.
Unfortunate. But at least the storm covered your tracks. Come. Come, let me escort you inside.
Master Cordova, did you find the Zepho?
Only faint traces of their passage, heading deep into the unknown regions.
Sorry to hear that.
As it goes. Ultimately, that failure inspired me to seek out other Jedi survivors. That search led me back to my old apprentice. How have you been faring, Cal?
That doesn't sound good.
I've had a few scrapes, but I'm still breathing.
And I'm glad for it. I heard some news about a Jedi terrorist on Coruscant not long ago.
You were on Coruscant? Well, the Mantis looks like it's seen better days.
You should see the other guys. Base is well hidden.
Yes. Well, the Empire's presence has grown these past years. They are much too strong to fight directly, but we do what we can. It is critical, of course, that our work remains secret.
What work exactly?
Better to ask Seer yourself. Meanwhile, Marin and I will greet our new arrival. So, how was the desert?
Cold, stormy, too many Imperials.
Not my preferred weather forecast.
common by the day. Where did you weather the storm?
Reeves must be in the kitchen. We'll meet up with him later.
Master Cordova and I will wait for Greaves. Go speak with Seer.
Jeez, the pizza, is this broken too?
Can't use this lift yet.
I think I have to quit the main menu and go again. It doesn't like working with us, apparently.
We mustn't keep Sio waiting. It is critical, of course, that our work remains secret.
What work exactly?
Better you ask Sio yourself. Meanwhile, Marin and I will greet our new arrivals. So, how was the desert?
Cold, stormy, and too many Imperials.
Quite a bit, yes.
Good. How are you feeling?
Better. That tea you brought me was wonderful.
Greaves must be in the kitchen. We'll meet up with him later.
Dude, why is this so broken? Didn't even get into the thing. How am I supposed to... Oh, oopsie.
Welcome to Jeddah. I knew the storm wouldn't deter you.
You're rebuilding the temple archives.
We're trying. As long as this knowledge remains, the legacy of the Jedi survives.
It's incredible. But something tells me there's more to this than just holo books.
Yes. We're a part of a network, known as the Hidden Path. We provide safe passage and new identities to those who have been persecuted by the Empire.
Hunted by the Empire, like Jedi survivors?
Very few of us remain. But yes, and Force sensitives, and those who help them.
Why didn't you tell me?
You never asked. Besides, I hear you've been busy making yourself the Empire's most wanted.
I wanted to prove to the galaxy that the Empire isn't invulnerable. That you can resist. That you have to fight if things are gonna get better. But then they just listen to the propaganda and they pretend they're free anyways. Hmm.
Chose a hard path.
And it hasn't made a difference.
Well, while the Empire's trained its eyes on you, we've been able to build the network, find allies, and save lives.
When you left, I thought you'd just given up. I was wrong.
Cal, you were just a child when they sent you off to war. You know, there was a time when I remember that the Jedi were more than just weapons. But we both have our roles to play in this struggle.
Yeah, but that's why I'm here. Seer.
Will you get a load of this? Hey, Seer. You can't say it ain't short of personality, but kind of creepy, though.
Well, it's good to see you too, Grease. Well, hello, BD.
Okay.
So, how was your time in the desert?
The storm covered our tracks, but the Empire destroyed one of your speeders.
It's a small price to pay for everybody's safe arrival. And who's this?
This is Bodo Kuna. He's a friend.
It's so nice to finally meet you.
This hunk of trouble! Hey, we're all together!
Yes. Now, what brings you all to Jeddah?
We're searching for a lost planet. Tantalor, you ever heard of it?
It's on the other side of a deadly nebula called the Kobo Abyss.
Well, our archives are far from complete, but I'm sure Master Cordo is up to the task.
With pleasure. The trouble is, we're not the only ones looking for this place.
I knew this was sounding too easy.
Guy's name is Dagon Gera. He was a Jedi. Now he leads a band of raiders on the Outer Rim. There's an old temple there. Dagon intends to reclaim it.
A Jedi temple out of the reach of the Empire could mean that there's information there that we don't have in the archive.
I believe I have something. Oh, you're too kind, BD. I'll start with the bad news.
Oh, boy. This guy knows his audience.
I found no information related to crossing the Kobo Abyss. However, I found two mentions of this Dagon Gera. He had a retreat on Kobo. And records show him frequently visiting a laboratory on its moon.
Okay, we'll check him out.
If you find anything, bring it to me. I am happy to assist further.
Thank you. Both of you.
You're welcome, Cal. I hope you find what you're searching for.
May the Force be with you.
And with you.
I will escort you back to the Mantis.
So you're not joining us?
I cannot.
Had this since I started freelancing. It's gotten me out of some bad situations, and I figured it might do the same for you. It's Marin, right? Well, I could get another one if you think you might want.
No need. Phone.
Yeah, you're good. Okay.
My master always frowned upon using blasters.
You once said it wasn't the weapon that makes you a Jedi.
It's us against the galaxy, Cal. We've got to use every advantage we can find against the Empire.
Thanks, Bode.
Now, I'll show you how to use it.
Stay still.
Gotta start somewhere. There you go.
Not bad.
How long have you been working for Seer?
I do not work for Seer.
Right. Mistake.
Impressive.
I think you got.
It's nice seeing you again, Marin.
You too, Cal. Good luck. Perhaps I will still be here when you return.
Hope so.
So where are we headed first? Back to Kobo? Or its moon?
I think we should check out the High Republic settlement first.
Yeah, let's scope it out. Dagon Gehr was bound to leave something behind.
Time as any to modify.
Thank you. pretty proud of this one. That'll do. Ready to show him your new look, buddy? Okay, let's pick our next destination.
I've been meaning to check up on Monk. Maybe those anchorites aren't so bad after all.
Didn't you call them weirdos?
That was before Seer told me they're helping those poor refugees hide from the Empire.
That right?
Yeah, working with the group called the Hidden Path. Real hush-hush stuff, so keep it in the family.
Understood. Seems like you've got a nice crew. Well, former crew. You know what I mean.
Do I? So, Cordova thinks we'll find out how to cross the abyss by tracking down Dagon's old haunts?
That's right. You ever been there?
Once. Used to be a settlement. Now it's just a bunch of crumbling stone spires and creepy ruins. Grab some seat, Cal.
Master Cordova's research shows an abandoned settlement past the east side of the valley. Let's go check it out. We'll get around faster now.
Hello there.
Come on, Echo.
Thank you.
easy, Neko.
Yeah!
We should be getting pretty close. I don't see anything like a settlement, though. That's the way through. Let's do it. Thanks for the assist. Yeah, let's keep our distance this time. This place is in ruins. Bounty Hunter. Axiom Brew tracked us down.
I could probably use the blaster one.
Help me, BD.
I did not dodge well that time.
SB1 BD.
Done. Name's Cade Vander. This mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
We've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian Brute. More are bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. He's got rockets except me. Great find.
Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat.
Feel the planet and everything connected. Then reach out.
I think I felt it.
Just so. Very good, Parawan.
So you didn't feel like helping me out there?
For free. I don't think so. pretty smooth moves back there.
Thanks.
You might make a decent bounty hunter.
Use a little help, BD.
This piece of junk work. Maybe I'll just smash this stupid thing apart.
Gotta be the place Cordova was talking about.
I need to focus.
All set. We're not the only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon?
Thank you. welcome, Jedi.
Is that Centauri Kree?
Connection with the Force guide you towards our shared goal, Tananor.
Centauri Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the Abyss.
Learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the Abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force?
Ride that updraft across?
Let's go, BD.
Let's catch that updraft.
Another stim.
Protect me. Let me out.
Right by my side.
Reaches out to. There are new opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? I wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown. Okay, let's try it out.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the Abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
They were studying Kobo matter in the Abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tanawar? Trick, buddy. Let's
get this data disk back to Z.
Together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
Another one cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now. Come on, BD. I really need a stem. Better. We need to use this. You're the best. To center myself.
Approved.
Stim here, BD. Defend me. Not the enemy.
It's fine. I'm fine. Out of here.
Quick, help! Stim, BD.
I begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sends something amiss.
Ready for cut.
I bet Z can get the data off this disk.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our Republic. Once we cross the Abyss, Tananor could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the Outer Rim.
Tananor was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future. We can reach the top now. Off we go. Let's search inside.
What is it Dagon expects me to find? Jedi! I've been dying! I summon strength!
Another stim!
Need a stim!
arming raiders with lightsabers? Good thing they're not trained to use the Force.
Buddy. Great. No getting through. Strange device. Looks broken.
He is coming. Destroy it now.
Centauri.
Whatever this device is, Dagon killed other Jedi for it. Hey, BD, a little help? Excellent. Wow. I think Master T'Pol had this one. Master Cordova said that Centauri Kree had a lab on Kobo's moon. Maybe we can learn more there.
Is coming. Destroy it now.
That window leads back outside.
Thanks for the lift.
Nice find. Let's take this back to Z. Stay safe, you hear? Could use a little help, BD.
Good, Neko.
Oh, quit complaining. I'm almost done. There! Good as new. Whew, what a wingspan. I see why they call you gliders. Bet you could fly around all of Kobo, couldn't you? Okay, off you go. Don't be a stranger.
Better.
Ready to go. Jump!
We're never free from these.
We'll get around faster now.
Jump!
Yeah.
What in the hell? I don't understand why that was doing so much goddamn damage. I hate these.
Let's go, BD.
What? How did he grab me? I was out of range. I hate this fight. This is so fucking stupid.
No scanning, okay, BD?
Thank you.
Right here, BD.
Oh my god, finally.
Well done! What a show! Come here, my warrior friend.
I haven't seen such fighting since the championship.
We are in your debt.
What are you doing out here?
We were out looking for the biggest, strongest beasts to fight each other. Winner take all. Within our Holo Tactics game table, of course.
Holo Tactics, huh?
That's right. And you have just helped us gather beastly data for our game. Just as soon as we find a place to set up shop, of course.
My friend might be interested. He runs Pailoon Saloon.
Ah, yes. The saloon at Rambler's Reach.
That dump? I didn't realize it was open. Well, tell you what. We're more than happy to bring Holo Tactics to Pailoon's. Could liven up the place. Let us make haste, Tully Moo.
All things in their own time.
Please excuse me.
Good, Neko. Let's move.
Don't kill me!
Kill you? I just saved your fool life. Who are you anyway?
I'm Turbo.
Well, if you won't keep breathing, you better follow me. This is Raider territory.
This is gonna get annoying.
Find something, buddy?
We'll get around faster now.
Get your belly aching, Leo.
Let me see it. Shoot. That ain't gonna heal. Sorry, hun. Not your day. Way of the world, Leo. Rather you in the ground peaceful than someone's dinner.
Help, please!
Let's stop. Let's move, BD. Okay, I'll look.
Target spotted.
Ready, BD?
Here we go!
Hey, buddy. Stim. Thanks so much, buddy. Good, Neko. Thanks for the assist.
Heads up! Taking us off!
The charge is set. Get back. What, nothing? I thought you said this was good thermite.
This terminal will have to wait.
You know your way around Kobo, don't you? This is, buddy.
Impressive. So, this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
None as talented as you, Centauri.
And yet we've reached an impasse. Perhaps he will bring me some much-needed luck.
Not bad for an abandoned facility.
Let's ride. Thanks for the lift.
Thank you.
and see what's out there.
Shattered moon it is.
Next up, Kobo's moon.
That's my line. Know your role. You shoot things. Me, I'm the pilot. So, you give that old tech Cal found in Dagon's place a look?
Yeah. Maybe that lab on the moon will shed some light. What do you think happened to it?
The moon? Who knows? Who cares? I don't got time for moons.
Some sort of natural disaster, I'm guessing.
Maybe.
I'm surprised the moon's still habitable.
You and me evidently have different ideas of habitable.
I know. I've seen your cantina.
Watch it. You ready, Cal? We're almost there. Just a smidge rusty. You?
A little restless, but we'll be fine.
Oh, listen to you, Mr. Optimistic. Hey, you want to do me a favor? Cut it out. You're giving me a stomachache.
Sure it's not your cooking?
What was that?
We're almost there.
Locals say the moon's haunted. Couldn't have put this laboratory in a sunnier place?
No kidding. But if we find something here that'll help us navigate the Kobo Abyss, so be it.
The way Grease tells it, the Abyss is a ship graveyard. And now we're on a lunar graveyard.
A lot of graveyards.
A lot of graveyards.
Reminds me of the forest array, just on a much grander scale.
The station is closed.
Cordova said there were records of Dagon visiting a lab on his moon. It says Kree written all over it.
Think there's something past the Abyss.
Centauri Kree does.
I suppose that's enough for the Council.
Okay, so not that way. See this place operational after all this time. Stay alert. We need to find that lab.
Toss
it!
Stay put!
exhausting. Blocking. That can't be up here. Aim better.
They were waiting for us. Good save.
Greetings.
Pretty quick.
Facilities.
Four shots.
Just how many more are waiting for us? Bad feeling? Yeah. Me too. This thing's got your name all over it. Thanks, PD.
Didn't mean to come in here.
I'd have to fight a Magna Guard.
Unstoppable as ever, BD.
What'd you find, buddy?
Ready to go?
Right here, BD.
Understand. It's an echo in the Force, but somehow incomplete. Damaged. That didn't fix it. Whatever I did, it doesn't seem to have helped. Work.
Holy shit, really?
That didn't do it. I can do this.
Dude, move! Come on!
The echo hasn't faded. I guess that didn't work.
Here, bud. What the hell? Come on.
That didn't work.
You think? That upsets me. I was close. I can do it. It's just very close to it.
That worked. I can do this.
I could not get my pushes off that time, and I'm sad about it.
I didn't do it. I can do this.
Come on.
down to Stim.
This will be easy.
Quick, help! Right here, bud.
That won't stop you from dying. Don't get close to him. Focus on the enemy. Keep set. Target is back.
Need an assist.
I'm faster than you. I'm firing.
Oh, come on! Yes, it's called They're Idiots.
Stay calm.
Oh my God. What the hell? No matter what I do, I can't get past the last 10. This is stupid.
There's still something missing.
Thank you.
Another.
Fuck! Why can I not do this?
That wasn't it. The echo hasn't faded.
Why cannot move? Move.
Troubled. I can do this.
I Oh my goodness, finally. That was stressful.
That did the trick.
No, I don't want to. I don't want to go back in. I don't want to go back in. Disappointment. Holy shit. Yeah, I deserve that. I already got my skill point though, so it's okay.
Alright, that did it.
Ah! Shit.
Need to pick me up. That hit the spot.
Not out of it yet.
Scanning.
Kidding me?
Sector 5 Delta.
Nice work,
no
buddy.
Scanning. Sector 5 Epsilon.
Need to slice this. Nice. Back to it.
Oh my god, come on! When is it gonna stop doing stupid shit like that, man? I just want to get to the boss fight, and then I want to sleep, because it's hot, and I am tired.
Me a stem, buddy. Not done yet. We can do this. Can I get a stem, buddy?
Shit.
To talk so much.
What a haunted old ruin. But if the boss says there's something here, who am I to question it?
Let's stop here.
Oh, look. The Jedi. You shouldn't be here. No, no. Too close. Fun as it is to have something to fight, Ravis won't be too happy if you get any closer. So get on, Jedi. Still here. You have guards, I'll give you that. But I've got my own.
Of course. Then please. Help me, BD. Let's show this to Z. What'd you find? Very nice.
Make sure the way is sealed. Don't leave this door. Not even that Jedi scum.
Target is a coward.
That's right.
You are not authorized. That is affirmative.
Sounds like they're defending something important up ahead. Ready to go.
Enter the Jedi spotted. Oh, no further. I'm opening fire. Nice find. Let's take this back to Z. Getting to it.
God damn it.
Stim, buddy.
Why didn't you grab?
Can I get a stim BD?
duty. Don't think I can move it. Keep moving, buddy. Droids. Left alone here for centuries. Until the Raiders came. We should get these back to Cordova.
Oh, who are you?
Custom emitter. Maybe we can salvage it. I need a stem. That did the trick?
I'll go. I'm the best pilot for this mission, and you know it.
Every ship we've sent into the Abyss has vanished without a trace. We'll go together. I cannot let you take the risk alone.
This is your invention. No one else understands it. You're the only one who can guide me back.
All right. I'll record the passage and make sure you return to us.
Another memory. BD-1.
Okay, I don't like crossguard. That is awful for me. I need speed.
About the kind of abuse you were putting it through. Don't get me wrong, I trust you both, but I knew you'd be taking her to some dangerous places. At least back when we were all together, I knew it was my fault if I flew us into an asteroid field.
Well, I'm happy to let you go ahead and make all the mistakes you like.
Uh-huh. Remind me who crashed the Mantis into Dredger Gorge?
Where to next?
Heading to Jeddah.
Think Cordova can make some sense of that tech Cal found?
Are you kidding me? That guy is as sharp as they come. I can't wait to see Seer again. I owe her big time. She fronted me the credits for Pyloons.
How much do you owe her, Grease?
2,000 credits, give or take. Maybe I'll make Granny Pyloon's famous casserole and she'll forget all about it.
For 2,000 credits, that better be one hell of a casserole.
This is your captain speaking, inviting you to grab some seat so we can land.
Thank you.
agree, but how can we be sure it's safe?
We cannot.
The network's resources are stretched there, and some local leaders are unwilling to accept the risks.
How can we convince them? Many fear that accepting refugees will put a target on their back.
Cal, you're back. Did you find anything?
Think so.
Good. Cordova will be glad to hear it.
Let's stop.
Okay, this is where we're going to stop for the night, but we will be back in tomorrow.